Welcome back to Mega Man 7, guys. Hey there, I guess. Let's get this shit over with. I want this game done! So I can maybe move on to something fun. Fuck you. You gave me a way to circumvent the platforming in this game, so I'm gonna fucking use it. You know, if I can ever just reach the damn ladder. Now that's a dangerous gimmick. If people actually did Mega Man 7 fan games and actually completed them, I might actually be worried about things like that. Goddamn common. But yeah, there's only been one attempt, as far as I know, at a Mega Man 7 fan game. And it was discontinued for some reason or another. I don't know the reasons. I don't care to know either. Okay. This pattern again? Holy crap, that does not work right. Mega Man moves way too damn. It's not even that he moves. The screen does not move down as far as it did in Mega Man 2. So that place is damn scary. Occasion being I'm saying that it wasn't scary the first time. No, it was scary in Mega Man 2 too. But at least there you had some semblance of... Like this. This is just bullshit. Fuck you! That is a damn... You're a bastard. You are a fucking bastard. And no, there is no damn way for me to... The screen is not big enough for this, god damn it. That is blatantly fucking unfair. fair. Whoever designed that shit deserves to be fucking gone. You don't deserve to be gone. What the hell am I aiming at? Seriously, what the fuck am I even supposed to aiming at? Oh, great. I'm like, you expect me to jump on the fucking missiles? You. Charging up against you is a waste of time. Fuck you! Oh! God damn it, Omen! I fucking hate to give it fuckers like this. Fuck you. What do those kanji even mean? Just let me out. Done it.